We aim to optimize their giftedness from a young age by challenging them in STEM, by grounding them in the humanities and multilingual competency. To understand the skills of each guest from the academic abilities, because in each...
I would like to congratulate the first conference.
Roosevelt said, we cannot
be protected. First is the legal and
political... And hunger, where people can fulfill their potential in dignity, equality, and health, living in a society that is peaceful, just, inclusive, and free from fear and violence. Progress is in harmony with